Here we have an urban vandal coming in from the moors, destroying our city skate parks and setting a bad example.